Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today we will have a look at the Newton's gravity-defying puzzle, which is part of the Great Minds series from Professor Puzzle. It comes in this box here, has a difficulty rating of 3 out of 5 from Puzzle Master, and as mentioned is part of the Great Minds series. So, the puzzle itself is made from wood and contains only two parts. And the target is to get the red cylinder out of this brown cylinder over here. Well, this is pretty easy because we can just take it out. No issue at all. But there are some rules, of course, that make it very difficult. And the rule is you have to take out the red part without moving the brown one. And this makes it much more difficult, because now we are not allowed to touch it anymore, this one, and we need somehow to get it out. If you look at it in detail, the red part is a cylindrical shaped part with a conical shape on the top, and that makes it very difficult to take it out. How to do it, I will show you after the spoiler break. Okay, here we go. So, some more details. The red cylinder in the inside has this conical shape on the top, and the angle of this cone is so flat that you cannot grab it by hand. So I cannot grab it and pull it out, even not in this condition. Not talking about this condition. Since I'm not allowed to touch this, somehow I need to get it out. There are no additional tools allowed, of course. So what we can do? Well, and this is interesting, this is a puzzle you can just look at and think about how to solve it. There are several ways to solve it, actually, but the way that is intended by Puzzle Master is the following. I will demonstrate you how to do it by using a straw, but you can also do it without a straw, but due to the video recording, it's easier for me to do it with a straw. So I take a straw, I just place it here on top of the, or over this, let's say over this small gap, and blow inside. Let's see what happens. The cylinder will just jump out. It's easy to repeat, it's very easy to do, and it works all the time. Of course, the lower cylinder is moving slightly. Someone probably will complain, but this is the solution. And it is a pretty unique solution, therefore I like this puzzle very much. A lot of people know this already, so it's a famous one. But if someone doesn't know it, it's really fun to watch them thinking about it and getting crazy about it. So another solution would be, for example, you could pour water inside because of the wood. It will float on the water, come out, and you can take it out, but you probably would damage here this cylinder because it's not painted from the inside, so you should rather not do that. Another solution I found, which is not in the internet, or which I could not found in the internet so far, is to use your thumb, for example. Just moisten it a little bit and then press on top here of the red cylinder, give it some pressure, and then pull it up just by adhesion to your thumb. You saw it already jumped out, and this is also a solution that could work without any additional tools, like this. Also a nice one. So three solutions from my side. Maybe you find another one. If yes, let me know in the comments. And yeah, as I said, it's a simple puzzle with a very, very unique solution, and this makes this one very special. So regarding the difficulty, I think 3 out of a 5 out of a maximum of 5 is also okay from my point of view, because it can be challenging for some people. If you have the right intention from the beginning, it's easy to do. For me, I haven't done it before, and but I already, let's say, I thought about trying to get it out by just blow some air inside, and this directly works, so it took me just 1 minute to do. Anyway, it's a nice puzzle. I will put you the link in the description where you can buy it. And if you like this episode and interested to see more in the future, I appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well as to my Facebook page. And as always, if you have any questions, complaints, wishes, ideas, just let me know in the comments. I will read them. And until next time, keep on puzzling.